See if that'll give me Sombra. Even though I meant to back out and go to the other one, but oh well.
We have to win both.
No, it gave me a loot box.
Oh, it didn't give me one.
Maybe I leveled up.
Oh, McCree! Alright, well, I can handle that.
I got Junkrat.
You are primed and ready.
Got this.
You'll like this one!
I don't like this tumbling around.
Don't like this tumbling around.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Oh, this will be good.
Yep. Torbjorn's going full asshole. Why would you point it that way? What? Did that turret even go 360?
What?
Torbjorn's turret?
Yeah.
Attackers okay. Incoming.
Enemy turret here. Objective A.
I don't know if there's anybody down that way, but I'm just launching salvos.
Enemy turret here!
Goodbye, Anna.
Somebody's turret.
Enemy turret ahead!
Yeah, it must have been a Sinatra.
Goodbye, Lucio. Uh-oh.
Somebody on their team, or maybe it's our team, his name is gonna be murdered.
Weakly.
God, Winston. No.
Get ready for a shot.
Enemy turret ahead.
Enemy turret just blew up.
God, must get so much health.
I'm checking in.
Good.
Oh, how'd they get it?
Try me. Hold up.
Haha, little bitch, when I expected you, were you? Winston's coming. He's gonna be coming on the right side.
The right side of the door, or?
Heading towards the base, sorry. Still hear him. He's sitting paused.
Finally killed me. Well, he got a body shot, but I didn't have much.
Never stop fighting for what you believe
now
in.
Now I'm Anna. Can I just kill myself? I'm just gonna jump off the edge.
Shit!
I'm dead. Damn! That sucks. There goes McCree. Oh god, I'm D.Va.
You're going to live. Walk it off.
That, got a stupid little shieldy thing.
Get back in the fight.
I've had a couple of good D.Va matches. I should be able to do this.
I have it.
This will help. 30 seconds remaining.
Come on, everyone. Just a little bit longer.
You're powered up. Get in there.
You better get out of the way.
Go, Chris, go.
The objective is under attack.
Enemy turret ahead. This is
10 seconds remaining.
Hey, don't die more now. They just block you in.
Oh no, I'm not out there. Wrong D.Va.
Oh.
I was the one chasing the Winston down in our base.
Play of the game.
Demon.
Witch kid.
Yeah.
You go, Wagate Kiwokuro!
How many people did you kill this? I saw one person.
Who? Name's McCree. Suck a D.
Epic.
Look at the D.Va.
Thanks for the love.
Stupid asshole bag, he just has to hold R2.
No, I didn't level up. They gave me a loot box, so. Earlier.
Actually, hey, I didn't get one. I wonder if it means 24, like, actual hours. You may have to back out, I guess.
Maybe.
Now entering King's Room.
You said you didn't do the other one, though, right?
I didn't do the... hang on. I don't know.
You should be able, if you hit play... You can still see your arcade ones.
If we do just anyone, like if we do another winner mystery or something, if I win one more game, I get another loot box regardless. But all my other ones, yeah, I actually have gotten all of them still.
Let's do 3v3, because that's quicker. And I only need two more.
Arriving at Eagle
Point. No, 3D matches you up real quick.
What the hell is happening?
Select your heroes.
Are you Sombra here?
Yeah.
Everything can be hacked.
Fight.
Only because she's able to quickly get out of sticky situations. They went.
Let's get you healed up.
Yeah.
Yep.
See you later.
I might need this later.
He's gone.
Enemy eliminated.
Alright. I just caught him in his ass, so it gave me an elimination to count for him, too.
Kill stealing, bitch.
I know, right?
I had him, bro.
Locating.
Oh, I just found that man too.
Shit, she's trying to freeze me. I got her.
Whew. I got your back.
Score.
Got that, Tiggy.
1-0.
Actually, who worked really well here?
Roadhog usually does work well.
Especially for this, because you stun him.
Oh, with the chain?
Yeah, and then like somebody like you can Helix Rock them back away from me.
Yeah. Usually, I think the good setup is a soldier for the DPS, a tank like Roadhog who can self-heal, as opposed to like D.Va or anybody else.
Yeah.
And I personally would go Lucio, but I know a lot of people, like Miko, will use Zenyatta. But
yeah.
She doesn't seem to realize that the problem she has with Zenyatta, she's like, I can only heal so much! Like, you're not realizing that that right there, she's proving everyone right when she says that, oh no, he could be, you know, I heal with him too! It's like, yeah. But you're admitting that, you know, he's not that character.
Yeah, he's a glass cannon.
Like, he's battlefield control.
Yeah.
He can heal little bitty bits, but he's supposed to just, you know, what do you call it? Discord everybody.
Mm-hmm.
So I like Lucio for the support healers, if you're not going to go Mercy.
Yeah, because Lucio, he can attack and not have to worry about doing anything else, because he automatically heals people.
Yeah, he's got chip damage, he heals himself, automatically heals people around him, and can speed you up as well. So his benefits more outweigh the fact that while hers heals a little quicker, it's only limited to one person.
Yeah. And only if you have line of sight.
Yeah.
Anyone needs
some healing? Oh, got a mech back. Oh, that Mercy's so screwed.
Oh,
she brought him back! Holy crap! Uh-oh, I'm out. Don't hurt me. Oh, that almost got me. That's really good! That didn't dawn on me that she'd be able to use that in 3v3!
Dude, her whole team's back alive. I didn't know that Mabe was still up to be revived.
That's awesome.
Actually, I wonder
if Mercy needs to go.
I wonder if in 3v3 don't die completely.
Enemy eliminated.
Where are you guys?
I'm
okay. I see you. You need to take out freaking Mercy. Got Mercy.
Enemy eliminated.
There's the loot box. Cheers, bitch.
Play of the game.
Big Chris with the play of the game. I was gonna say, is this when you stole my kill?
That would have been best if it did give me that one just for like clipping that other soldier like in the freaking like left butt cheek. 2354 experience? I'll take that.
2283 for me. You should get additional experience for surviving an entire round, an entire game without dying.
I know, right? That'd be nice.
I just have to play that one more time.
Works on me. Get my loot box quick. What'd I get? I got an epic skin! I got Yeti!
Really?
I got Yeti Winston. Yay! Finally.
After this, I'll have three loot boxes to open. Maybe four if I level up.
Select your hero.
Roadhog.
Yeah, so you would, well, I mean, at least you and I could self-heal, but we just need to watch ourselves.
Yeah.
I'd never, you know, it didn't dawn on me the genius of actually bringing Mercy in here. I'm surprised more people don't use her.
Yeah.
But I guess most people, I found out something very interesting, like Miko always wants to use Mercy and she did use her for the, you know, like, oh yeah, when I, you know, heal you, it gives me my ult faster and blah blah blah. It doesn't, actually.
No.
Mercy gains her ult fastest with her gun. She goes on the offensive. So yeah, if she stays in the background and picks people off, then she gets like no joke.
Alright, they're Mercy.
Oh, I almost got Anna.
Enemy eliminated.
Anna's coming up.
Damn it.
Lights out.
She's sleeping.
Yeah. Sleeping hogs.
She's down, I got her.
Score.
Awesome.
1-0.
Did she say sleeping hogs? I just heard that.
I said sleeping hogs.
Good game. That's funny. That should be a new game out there.
Sleeping hogs instead of sleeping dogs.
Exactly. Running around, open world, environment as roadhogs, sleeping hogs.
Unfortunately, we'll never get a sleeping episode because that studio closed down.
Yeah, and unfortunately, it was put to sleeping hogs. Oh, Mercy and Anna are over here.
I see Mercy.
I can't stop her. She needs to die.
Enemy eliminated. All right,
Mercy's gone. Oh, Anna's here. She tried to put you to sleeping hogs.
Yeah, I think she like shaved through my ear.
Enemy eliminated.
All right, where's the other one? Quit.
Did they really just? She just left the game.
Yeah. whoever died on their team.
Winner. Well, we won that one.
Score.
It's like I lost that twice in a row.
Select
no. Oh, did that not count?
No.
Okay. Alright. Hop back in.
What kind of bitch just up and quits.
Disconnect like that, man.
I lost twice in a row. I quit.
It's like, this doesn't even go towards anything.
Just experience.
Yeah, it's free experience. You may not get a lot, but at least it's something. Better than quitting out.
There's rumors that Megan Fox could be up for the role of Poison Ivy in
the Batman movie?
Gotham City Sirens, which is the Suicide Squad spinoff.
I don't know how I feel about that. We'd have to see. I mean, she can play slutty and she looks good in not a lot of clothing, so maybe.
Yeah, but she
I'm sure there's other redheads you can do that'll be, you know, that could do the job just as good.
Yeah. If not better.
Yeah.
There's a new Pokemon movie coming out, and apparently Ash looks old.
How old?
Let's find out.
57. I'm an old dead bastard. Guess I'm Tracer.
Oh, it's let me switch.
Select your hero.
Yeah, it is for me too. Thank God. I was like, why the hell am I Tracer?
One. Fight.
They don't even really show Ash in the trailer, so I can, could not tell you.
Show everybody else.
They just show Pikachu, actually. I'm wondering if what they mean is like he's in old.
What the hell just happened?
There's a Zarya over here. Or not Zarya, there's a Pharah.
Damn. It's Sombra. Oh. Dead. On your own, buddy. Good luck. Nice.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna survive that though. She hacked me just before I killed her.
Select your
duty. That Mercy needs to feel better. That Carolina fan needs to get better.
I'm a Wolfman Apocalypse.
One. Fight.
Well, I don't know if you heard, but Lost Odyssey is free on Xbox right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Watch yourself, Sombra just ran around. Oh my god.
Did you die already?
I didn't know, but Sombra's about to kill me. Shit, I'm gone. I took care of freaking Pharah, but Sombra's still left. Oh, hook that hoe bag.
She's way out there now. I don't
looking
know where
for
she's
me.
At. Oh, right there. She may have used her thing. I would heal. Shit, that's used again. Oh, shit. Nice, dude. Nice.
I will hot pump you.
You're getting hogged. You're getting whole hogged.
You're getting porked.
I'm a Wolfman Apocalypse.
One. Fight.
I don't trust this flying hoe bag.
Yeah, I'm going to the right, because that's where I see her hanging out at all the time. And
I already hear somebody. Yeah, you need that, you bitch. I almost got freaking.
Pharah's already dead.
Hacker hoe bag. Oh, somebody wrecked freaking Mercy.
Eliminated.
I got hack and hoe.
Winner.
And I got Hanzo.
I was chasing around the building.
Score 2-1. Select your hero.
Alright, let's not get greedy, guys.
Alright, got this shit.
That happened to Miko and I, one match.
I'm a Wolfman Apocalypse.
One. Fight. Match point.
Let's head to the right again. That worked out pretty well for us. Nope.
Where that?
He's shooting us from the back entryway. Shit. Dude, you saved my ass, thank you. I got her bag. He's left. There he is. Deception.
Enemy eliminated. Bitch. Rub my hog nuts on ya.
Oh, dirty. Cheers, bitch.
I got a loot box,
play
too.
Of the game.
Yeah, that's what we just did. I did like nothing of real importance in that one. Can I get pushed to 35? No.
Oh well.
Or 34. Definitely wouldn't get pushed to 35.
You never know, man.
That's not bad experience though, playing that. Like, I mean,
oh shit.
Especially for quick matches.
No, it didn't pull you, my bad.
Yeah, it pulled me. I'm out. It just didn't pull me as like the group.
Yeah, I meant to pull you as the group.
Yeah.
I got a play icon or something. I got some bubbly.
Oh, you got the champagne thing?
Yeah.
Nice.
Alright, let's open these two boxes. Come on, huh? Wait. Who the fuck's is that? Oh, I got Reinhardt's little voice line. I don't care.
No. Alright, alright.
And then Winston's voice line.
I got you something.
Wow. Thanks, guys. Oh, that's right, I had three, not two. And I got two duplicates.
Looks like you had my luck on those loot boxes, buddy.
You would think, like, they would find a way to better balance the loot boxes to where like holiday ones have a huge chance of only producing holiday items.
Yeah,
like you holiday ones will get you holiday items never. And regular items, most likely regular items, because there are far more regular items than there are holiday.
Smashed, you're on my naughty list.
All right, I do have to use that for Reinhardt. His line just says, "You're on my lot." My naughty list.
I work. I'm not a psychopath.
All right, let's play some quick play. I want trophies now. I got a few more matches in me before I gotta go to bed. Somebody did a possible mock-up of what Megan Fox could look like as Poison Ivy. Where the fuck's the picture, guys? I don't really care for it. It doesn't look Poison Ivy. It just looks like a slut in grass.
Which one are we playing?
Just quick match. Quick play, whatever.
Oh, okay.
Let's see what it says about this.
Shepard Commander.
Jesus, took long enough.
Traveling to Orion. Select your hero.
Sounds like Assassin's Creed is getting good reviews.
Good.
Everything can be hacked, and everyone.
Yeah.
Pleasure working with you, McCree. If that is your real name.
Don't know what you heard. My name's not Joel. Best remember that.
What'd he say?
Gilda!
Name's not Joel. I wonder if that's supposed to be a Last of Us thing?
Hello!
Just because he's an older
you.
Guy? I don't know.
Yeah,
attack
not...
commences in 30 seconds.
Not the same voice actor.
Yeah.
Hello!
I wonder if that's either supposed to be an Easter egg, or maybe he's like saying Joel is his real name, but he's trying to cover it up.
Yeah.
We may not know.
Yeah, I mean, supposedly his first name's Jesse.
Five, four, three,
but, yeah, I don't know.
Jesse?
One. Attack.
Jesse? Oh. You gotta be fucking really, you're just gonna camp right at our door up there?
Hora de empezar de nuevo.
That's cool, you spawned camp and conquistador.
Payload secure. Move out!
Aw, oh, Zarya got me when I was trying to shoot that friggin' D.Va in the back.
And she's with you.
She's still up there, too.
Yeah.
We got Negan's bad egg.
Yeah, we had one come in our store because, Derek ordered it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that fucking D.Va's still up there.
Can you even get up there?
I can, yeah. There's a set of stairs.
Oh, okay.
She was out of her mouth.
Payload on the move! No!
Yeah, she's back in her mouth.
Initiating.
Bitch. Oh, thank you, Puerto Rican, whatever. Puerto Rican.
Are you talking about me?
I'm ready to start.
No, there's
the
a the mercy we had. Or we have. Name's the Puerto Rican. Oh, damn it.
Jesus.
Oh, it bounced back. That's, I can't even be upset. That was a cool shot.
What happened?
He, Junkrat fired his, one of his friggin' little ball things. Mm-hmm. I shot him and killed him. The ball bounced past me, hit the wall behind me, bounced back and hit my body. So it counted as double, as an actual body shot. So it gave him the double, like, extra double hit. It was pretty cool. I mean, it was complete and utter luck. If I wasn't strafing back and forth, it wouldn't have hit me at all. But it was cool. That's not me.
I'm on fire.
Oh, there's Lucio.
It's high soon. Initiating.
Pass is the iris.
Get ready for a shot.
I'm going for the top.
Beacon in place.
Damn, that thing's got some range.
What? Oh, her
sorry,
laser.
Loser.
You just spinning
can't
around.
Escape.
We're sitting ducks. Get this moving.
You hear that? 60 seconds remaining.
Iniciando el hackeo.
That's not right.
I might need this later.
And I died instantly from one shot. What the hell did I do?
Reboot and try again.
30 seconds remaining.
We don't have much time! Push forward!
Damn.
10 seconds.
We can't let them win. Come on, everyone, let's have it.
If I'm honest, there's something to get over. I'm scared.
There's no way I'm gonna make it. I'll try, but McCree's slow as hell. I did not make it. I barely made it outside.
Game.
I bet you she nerfs this.
Nerf this?
Two people though.
Yeah, two people on a track and they gave her play of the game? Damn.
I'm gonna vote for Kitty Soft Paws over here. You fuckers on my team. Obviously, you're not very good.
Oh, I mean, that Kitty Sopaz is level 200. Yeah.
Traveling, I really want to know what they pulled. 66. It says here The Walking Dead removed more violent takes from mid-season 7. Mid-season finale of season 7.
Select your hero.
What could possibly be worse than caving two people's skulls in?
They did it again? He killed more people?
I don't know.
Oh, then you mean like what happened in the first time you saw Negan?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Yeah, I don't know.
Everything can be hacked. And everyone. Looks like I have time to do some research.
I'm back in the fight!
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I could see how that would be a little much compared to the other two.
What happened?
There's a guy in this show, I don't think I've Here seen I am. Him yet, named Fat Joey. And,
I don't know him.
I guess in the... In the show, Daryl, like, encounters him and beats his head in with an iron pipe.
One.
And
attackers incoming.
Obviously it's not, you know, bat-level gore, or bat-level strength, and then at one point the guy's head apparently just, like, pops. You know, a fucking chair.
What? My
Hold on.
So, I can see how that moves a little much. If you're gonna puss out, you might as well puss out all the way. Red killed by Mega Man 2.
It's all up from here.
Really? Really? Holy shit, she's strong!
Zarya?
Symmetra! I mean, I know I was weaker, but good god, I figured I still had the advantage over her as Reaper. God bless. That's insane.
I told you, man. I rounded corners where she's there, and I obliterated instantly.
I mean, I knew they did the whole, extra, like, her turrets and everything, but... Jesus Christ.
The payload has reached the ship.
Heroes
never die.
Oh, never mind.
Be right back. See you later.
Double kill.
Where's all the shit?
Soldier, he crept up from behind and shot me. Still alive. Oh, I'm hiding.
Sorry, got her old.
Yeah, you ain't surviving that one, dude. She does have her old, doesn't she?
Gotcha.
God damn, she got me again. I'm taking some metro now, wrecking my shit.
Oh my god. He had me in his sights, what bullshit.
Podría haber salido mejor.
Огонь по готовности!
Now I gotta get up to 21 without dying. Still so mad. I almost had it on Hollywood the other night. I will be salty about that until I get that trophy.
Heroes never die!
Oh yeah, there's no way in hell I'm reaching her.
Like mother, like daughter.
I've got you in my sights.
That Somber, is that her ult in there? That is. I'll be doing.
What?
Did you break this damn thing? There we go. Symmetra's portable shield generator was in there.
Yeah, you can break it.
Yeah,
it takes
gone.
A lot, though.
Yeah, I had to sit there and give you like a good 4 or 5 shots on it with Reaper's shotguns, no less.
Looking for me? Go to my front.
What the?
Everyone heal up.
Pause, man. It's Symmetra, like every time.
Heroes never die.
Yeah, even our team in general is having a hard time.
Symmetra and Zarya. Freaking laser bitches. That's the name of that team up right there. Yeah, you could do that, or I could just do that as well. Sorry.
Beacon in place. I'm locating.
Find that damn teleporter.
Let's get started.
Oh my god, that was a area of hell. I walked into a room, a shielded Zarya with like looked like he was glowing and told his 70 chicks. I was like, hey guys, don't hurt me, please be gentle.
Symmetra killed him, like full health. She turned around and annihilated him.
We all make mistakes.
Jesus! Wow, that was too much. I couldn't stop it. I used my ult, and I couldn't take out Lucio before all of them took me out. Lucio! Like, that's crazy. They had that on lock.
I think they upgraded her too much.
I didn't hear about an upgrade to her gun. That's the crazy part.
And then dead. Like, she got a triple kill right there.
And right there, she probably got Mercy also.
And all three of those people were at full health.
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't hear anything about her.
Thank you.
About her gun getting an upgrade. I only ever heard about the turrets, the shield, and the shield generator. But maybe they did.
Select your hero.
After like a million years of it not being on there.
Civil War, I think, comes really soon too. If it's not already on there, it should be coming sometime this month.
Coming in January is Parent Trap, Caddyshack, Nancy Drew, Braveheart, Boogie Nights, B Movie, Dreamcatcher, Superman 2, 3, 4. Seriously, phone, stop, like. Oh my god.
Boop beep.
Yeah.
Oh, they had a Justice League War.
Oh, are you looking at a list too?
Everything can be hacked.
I'm just
and
on Netflix. I went to see if they had, what do you call
it? There's no chance we can take
Civil
care
War.
Of his there?
I'm trying to read this fucking article and just like randomly pulled up an ad.
This is where I picked up the damage rate.
Oh, they must have been talking about McCree right there.
What they said?
Attack commences in
Reaper,
seconds.
He just said this is where I picked up that damn ingrate.
Oh. Man, that's an old
one. I mean, Reaper trained. I've never heard him say that.
Really?
Yeah.
Let's see. Superman 4, Superman Returns, Collateral Damage, Justin Bieber, E.T., Earth, Hugo, The Shining, Vanilla Sky, Ocean's 12,
The Shining?
Yeah.
Have you ever seen that?
No.
It's a movie that everyone should watch, but damn, it's hard to watch. It's long. But it's one of those ones that's like, if you ever decided to watch it, like, you probably want to watch it with, like, a group of us. But damn, it's annoyingly, like, long.
Halo stopped. All hands on deck.
There's something else on there.
Yeah. Ow. Don't join the tunnel. There are turrets of death in the tunnel.
Blue pandas left.
Feeling much better.
Yeah, Miko told me today she absolutely hates Heroes of the Storm. She says it's a boring strategy game.
Yeah. I mean, I agree with, I think, one of her friends, Co, said it. I mean, we're playing the AI on, like, stupid-ass easy mode.
Yeah.
I mean, that ain't hard to be like, you know, it might be more of a challenge if we were playing against people.
Yeah.
But she's like, it's a basic, I guess, type of MOBA game. It's like, all MOBA games are like that, though. I played Smite, it's exactly the same, and from what people are saying, League of Legends is the same, too.
Yeah.
Like, you know, it's nothing new.
You couldn't set that sooner, man. Yeah, and, you know, coming from the girl that says she hates MOBAs, I don't really trust her opinion on a MOBA.
I mean, if she doesn't like MOBAs, it's like, of course. She's only doing it for the skin, so... Can't really believe an honest game opinion on from that anyways.
Yeah. Well, I hate MOBAs. So how do you feel about this game? It's terrible. Okay, well, it's a MOBA, so I would assume you would not like it.
Look
out! That's what?
If I
not from what I've heard, but I don't know. No, I know. Good thing I ghosted when I did, so the thing is still moving. Yeah, he's betting. Yeah, it's like.
Okay, I'm at three. Two or three. I can't remember.
The payload has reached the edge.
Ahorita regreso.
I'm going to say I'm at five. Okay, I'll be at six. Who knows?
Be right back.
Healing the shit out of me and I don't need it.
I know, I'm standing like right in front of her. Wanting to. And she's just like, no.
Thank you.
Beacon in place.
The
I definitely need help now.
Get healed.
Looking for me?
I like sucked death's dick just now. That's how close I came to dying.
That's my job, huh?
I will let him finish.
Yeah. Oh, there goes that 16 player kill streak. Damn it.
I'm moving the pace. Front locating.
Don't even care. Go suck my dick. Victory. Oh, oh.